guys, Jess here, and today we are going to be taking a look at some animations. I really messed that up. I was trying to be like really super slick, but it didn't turn out the way I wanted to, so I probably just looked like a really big fool right there, but it was pretty cool because I felt really cool doing that, so yeah. Anyway, we're gonna be taking a look at some AFMAL animations, and I'm really excited because there are some just like really, really cute ones, really funny ones, and some really cool ones that I just wanna like jump. Honestly, all the animations are just absolutely awesome, and I wanna thank you guys for them because they're just really, really cool, and I can't thank you guys enough. Like, I know I say thank you a lot, but still, I wanna thank you guys, just I love you so much! So let's jump into these animations.
Hi.
This is not gonna go well.
His eye twitch.
What shall we do,
the door
Andy?
Comes
what, in. What do you want to do to me?
I drank water.
The door. The face is so priceless. That was so cute. So good. It was just perfect. With the cherry blossoms falling and everything, that just made the scene even more just perfect. Oh, there's more.
Jesus Christ, that's Jason Bourne.
Jason Dorn. Oh my gosh. That was very clever, that ending. No, I don't forgive. I don't forgive, but I do forgive. I do forgive.
Oh, seriously, they're so cute.
Animatic.
I never understood that about you, Kwai-chan.
Huh?
This whole shipping thing you've got going for AFMAL and Aaron, it's a little immature, don't you think?
Maybe, but...
Oh, here comes the excuse.
I like how she
I started shipping
her
them in high school before I really became friends with AFMAL. At first, I started shipping them because they were complete opposites, and I thought that was cute. But then, I guess something happened between them, and they started to fall in love. It was then that I knew they were my OTP.
This really captures the emotion.
Because I had hoped that someday someone would look at me with those loving eyes.
Kwai-chan.
It's Nana.
Look how pretty she looks.
My name, it's Nana.
What?
Nothing.
Oh,
nothing.
So cute. Look at the. Look at the animator's little icon. That's so cute. I'm sorry. That was just really adorable, and like it really brought out that scene very well. Thank you. That was just wonderful to see.
Oh, I drowned.
This one too. Fall flat. Bye bye.
Go to the.
Andy, did you just get rid of this? Did you just get
where's
rid of
my stick? Where's my stick?
Get your hands off me,
babe. I know what we need to do. He got rid of our son's favorite toy.
I thought the stick was our son. Okay. Well, hey.
Ooh, a ghost ship.
I like the
a
way this
ghost ship.
I'm gonna name it David.
Can we take a moment to appreciate my face?
A moment to appreciate Andy's face. Oh. This is the part where we were singing. My heart will go on. And that was.
Is that one of those new Tesla auto parking boats?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. All right, so what we see here is that Andy and the chain and the hook have become quantum entangled. And all of their fates and destinies have intertwined together.
This is so magical, Jason.
This is what happens when so many door jokes happen.
Yeah!
I think it's on one.
Nothing's gonna stop us now.
Ross, don't say that.
Nothing's gonna stop us now. This is my new favorite stick. See ya.
Oh, that is so cute. That was so cool. I like the way the animation was done with like the way like they looked where they had like this outline. That's really cool. I really like like when like you guys decide to bring the scenes to life because it's really, really emotional. And it really like, it really shows like this kind of emotion that just can't be conveyed with the character sometimes. Like doing like role plays in Minecraft tends to be a little bit difficult because some emotions can't be shown. And heck, I remember way back in the day before we had like these crazy skins that we could use where like you could actually show like different faces and like different transitions and stuff like that. I remember envisioning scenes a certain way and then not being able to convey them properly, like especially like in series such as like Minecraft Diaries, there were scenes that I just wish I could have conveyed a little bit better. Because they're very, very difficult to show in Minecraft because, of course, the characters are just, like, they're very, like, blocky and they're very, like, sometimes really hard to show, like, that kind of stuff. But when you guys bring these things to life, it just, it really shows, like, an emotion that sometimes it's hard to convey. So when I see these things, I just want to hug you guys because it's just really, like, oh my gosh, this vision just came to life and it's pretty crazy. So thank you. I guess that's all I can say, is just thank you. But this one was done very well, and it's just absolutely beautiful, so I love you for that. Okay, so this one is really, really cool because it's a map, which is a multi-animator project. And I saw this one and it's just absolutely beautiful. It's about this Mafia AU that's going around on Instagram, and it's really, really cool. And all the credit is in the description of this video, so I'm going to link it in the bottom of this video, and there are so many animators that are involved in this project. And it's just really, really cool. I don't wanna show it all here, but you can go check it out because they worked really, really hard on it, so be sure to show them support for their work. Oh. Look at everyone! Oh, Aphmau is so pretty! Hey, gorgeous! I came up! It's so cool to see AUs! This is so cool. It's so cool when they all come together and do this! This is such a cool AU, look at that! So cool! I can't get over it! Oh! Took part in that. That is a really cool project. And also that is just like I can't get over how, like, let me just calm down and say how really cool that is that like so many people managed to come together and do that and put that together. So that is just awesome. So yeah, that was a multi-animator project. So anyone who is interested in checking that out, there are multiple animators on that video. So be sure to check them out in the description down below and also check out their work as well. Oh, a door. Detention, subscribe for more. Subscribe for more detention. No, I'm just joking.
I don't like it any more than
you do.
Oh,
they're so cute!
But orders are orders.
Then I order you to get out!
Sorry, I can't!
Kawaii Chan.
You guys sound just like an old married couple.
We're not a couple!
Oh, that was a cute shirt! It was absolutely fabulous. Oh, is this from Angelsville? Oh! I like when you guys do things on like Angelsville and stuff like that, where it shows like the people behind the character. This is really cute! Oh, little devil and angel. Like, I love everything you guys do, but it's also really nice whenever it's stuff that's like just shows like, you know, the people behind the character and stuff. So that's really nice. Thank you. Said I wasn't gonna say that anymore, but I keep doing it. Thank you.
Jason!
Friendship!
Jason, hey, look, our beds are next to each other!
Angelsville too!
We can play games, stay up all night telling ghost stories. Guess what?
What?
We can invite girls are here!
He's having a great time. Why aren't you having a great time?
I don't know. Maybe it's because my snow is made out of bed.
What? The little text that appears. That
can you really say a few words for your roommate, Chris? <Thank you. clears throat>
What can a man say about Jason?
Blah, 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 blah.
The sure. first Jason. Shh, shh, shh. I'm talking.
I remember a lot when of them.
I knew Jason from long ago in our youth.
Oh.
Oh, look, you got your bread. I'm glad it followed you to the afterlife.
You got your bread.
All right, you're dead.
Did you draw a face on me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The face just comes off, and
this
it's all
the worst eulogy ever. Oh.
That one was out of this world. Get it? Because he died, so he's gone. That made sense, right? Yeah, it made sense. I'm gonna go with it made sense. It made sense. Fuck down below. I don't know. I just got a bad case of the giggles today, okay? Alright? I just got a bad case of the giggles, so just let me have my giggles. Oh, this was from Minecraft! Now, okay. I remember this one, and this is a Hello Neighbor in the back!
Oh no. I looked at him.
He's Jake, angry. It's
okay! You looked at him, never mind, it wasn't me.
I just wanted to be nice!
Why is this? Just...
No,
okay, I was checking with
bad.
My good looks. Oh my god. Yes. Yeez. Or yeez. I don't know what that is. Yeez. Or something, but I don't know. It was so good. That one was really... They were all fantastic. Honestly, guys, like... And you're gonna hear me say this so many times. Thank you. Thank you so much for bringing these characters to life. Just like... In many different ways. Like, just... Like, I... Thank you, guys. Thank you so much for all of these animations, for just your time, your effort, just everything. Thank you. And really, it's fantastic to see so many of these. And I hope you guys enjoy. Please check out everyone down in the description below. They are all really awesome. There are so many wonderful people out there. You guys are all wonderful. And just thank you so much. So without further ado, that's it for this react video. I hope to see you guys next time. And until then, take care. Bye-bye.